What is up guys, my mic out, let me check. Yes, okay. What is up guys, Meikitamemo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough. This is episode 32, where we're gonna go and explore and complete a couple of quests, those that I can complete. So let me first check the Wolf Clan. Can't complete those. White Ripper, which possibly somewhere in the north, which is around here, which I will go later. The Hammer Clan. Now, in order to complete this quest, this one in particular, you need, apparently, I googled it because I wasn't sure how to complete it, but you need 200 stamina / endurance, which is this one. Now, since I have wasted most of my potions into strength, hunting, and mana, it's gonna be very, very difficult for me to get that to 200. However, I will try at some point to use learning points for that, if I have the learning points available. I currently still have it at 100, so to get it to 200, I need 10 levels for that alone. So I'm not entirely sure whether I will be able to complete this quest in particular. But with the Rebel, I will complete it, because the Rebel is going to be a bit more built, not on mana like this guy, but a bit more built on, you know, endurance, due to the fact that his magical capabilities, sure, it requires the same amount of mana, but he's gonna do things differently, basically, you know. So let's first teleport to the Hammer Clan, deliver the buffalo skins, and open Charles' chest, since I accidentally learned how to open difficult locks. I can complete that one as well. So let's first do that, and let's go to the Hammer Clan. This is just an episode to complete certain things before I go to a robot and kill him together with Lee. So the Hammer Clan, who was the guy? Ketil. Where's Ketil? What sleeps till morning? Where, oh, where is Ketil? Is that Ketil?
Here are your pelts.
I hope you didn't have too many problems. Here's your ore.
What about the bonus?
It's yours. It's all yours. Here you go.
Show me your goods.
Alright, so this one has been completed. How many magic ore do I currently have? 90, so I need 10 more, and I could get myself the lowest armor, I believe, for 100 ore nuggets. Alright, so let's open Tjalf's chest.
Broken.
Wolf Ripper. It's not as good as mine. Alright, so what else? Stenyard's armor. I need 100 ore for that. Free the furnace and tunnel rumbler. Now, I can't complete tunnel rumbler yet because of the 200 endurance lacking. I miss around 100. By default, you have about 100. Can't complete that one yet because it's the wolf stone, and liberate Nordmar, which is a different quest again. kill the shy deer. Right. Alright, so let's go to Ardea. And see if we can find that shy deer and kill the orcs surrounding the city of Vanguard. Like I said, I still need to level up at least one level in order to learn regeneration. Which, if I remember correctly, can also be learned from Khan, but I'm not 100% sure about that one. The last time I tried to do this quest, one shy deer was missing. And I had no clue on where to find it. Still no shy deer though. Would cause trouble. Still no shy deer. A bit weird. I only remembered killing four, so there should be one more somewhere. Got a couple of orc commanders here. Maybe the shy deer is a bit further down this road. No, there are more orcs. Should I take care of those orcs? Well, you know what? I've got no clue where to find those buggers. So let me kill these orcs, they could most definitely help me level. Maybe I will come across the last deer.
Ow!
That mana regeneration. This is why I love mana regeneration. No need for potions anymore. Well, at least not under low pressure. Health regeneration and GG.
Oh. Stop right there, moron.
Don't lure me.
Done, I think.
Broken.
But still no shy there, though. This way I also help the king a bit, you know, with securing his borders. But he's gonna die nevertheless. It is the will of the gods, except for eagles. Well, at least for the side ending of eagles. The original ending of eagles he also dies for. In that regard, all the three parts are the same.
Broken.
Mm-hmm.
now. Shy Deer hasn't closed towards the barrier. Because I still can't find it. Right, so there's no Shy Deer here. Quite a few orcs out here. Let's hope it will help me to level. Because then I can quickly go to Khan and see if he can learn me. I'm pretty sure that he is, but I'm afraid that if I kill King Robot II and I find out Khan can't teach me, then I can't learn it. And it is part of my full build, so. I'm 75% certain I can't also teach shit, but the 25% could be the death. Well, not literally, but...
Up right there, Mora.
You won't get up again.
Reason why. why, for this character and the path of Balia, it's very important to have a mana regeneration is due to the fact of summoning magic, animal control, etc. I will try to get them on all three paths, but since all three are mage, you know. But for this guy in particular, it's very important, otherwise it will cost him quite a lot of mana potions to keep summoning those golems. And now it just regenerates itself. Many quests as I possibly can. For one, I still need the XP for leveling, and for two, it's always good to complete quests. This whole battle, I will quickly get the where is the Google book from Nordmar. But I was just looking around here for one shy deer, one pathetic little deer. Still no level up though. Alright, so let's save again. In case there are more of those critters, or any critters of any kind.
Broken.
Hmm. Well, I guess that was all the orcs. But still no shy there though. So I'm really confused about that one. Let's see if I can complete the quest. I doubt it. Shy deer meat, just like regular meat.
Go back now.
Let's see if I can complete the quest before I will TP to the Fire Clan to get the last Where is the Guru book. I almost forgot about that one.
The orcs besieging the capital, Vengard, are history.
Excellent. Then I can go back to hunting near the capital.
Still can't complete the quest. Don't know why.
Put away your weapon.
Easy, I'm not gonna use it against you. There should be more shy there, but can't find them. Oh well. Screw that quest. Where do I want it to go? Right, the Fire Clan. Now let's hope I remember this right. Searching for one of the tombs. It's supposed to be around here somewhere. Here it is, I guess. Yep. Okay. I'm walking in a good direction. again.
Go back now!
Balear's Wrath. A long story. Godspark. A cookie. Army of Fear. Take me to the guru where Master Bow, Stormbringer Axe. Right, so let's check all these things. Stormbringer's Axe, where is it? Stormbringer's Axe, 110 damage. Not that great. What else did we find? Master Bow. It's also not that great. What else? Unknown teleportation. Army of Fear. Godspark. Endurance, mana, and life. Would you like a cookie with your wine? Yes, please. Oh, well, that's it. I guess that's all it. All right, so let's teleport to the guru. That druid staff is good. Of course it has a worn. Oh well, that was where's the guru. Right, so what other quests we have? Shidea I cannot seem to complete because can't find the Shidea. A relic is eliminated. The alchemist's chest. So let's teleport to Cape Dawn. Montera, nothing. Vanguard, nothing. Trellis, ransack the castle of Trellis. Trellis. Where's Trellis?
Metal. I
Broken. Broken.
That's what you always say. It was God's will, so it must be.
Now the paladin Conrad wants his magic back, can't complete that since I'm gonna give the fire chalices to the orcs. Okara, none, Morat, none, Gelden. Alright. Sildan. Kill the Shaman Grumpel, not gonna complete that one. So Gelden is the last one. Which has quite a few quests. I'm looking for the alchemist's rings. Already have this one. Oh no, it's here.
Dirty thief! I'm gonna let you have it!
Let's use an amnesia spell scroll on this guy. So I do can get caught, so I have to be careful. Come on, my friend, stand up.
Next time, you won't get off so easily. What was that?
I don't know, you tell me.
You have to watch what you say.
Stop! You are wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't cause any trouble here. Got it. We're watching you.
Oh, dear. Well, that isn't a good omen. Let me at least deliver the fire chalices before I screw things up. Because if I get caught one more time, I'm dead meat.
Here are the 12 fire chalices of the fire mages.
This calls for a fat reward, Mora. Here, take this. You have rendered a great service to the orc people. Well done. Keep up the good work.
Teach me something about ancient magic.
So I still can't complete those goblet quests unless I liberate the cities, which let me see, what I do have to sell? Steal the first paladin's helmet, the golden plates, the secret of the... I've already completed that one, I'm pretty sure. How many alchemist's rings do I have? Those necklaces. Give me a second to search them. Am I really that blind? I can't seem to find them. So many items. Let's sell some of this junk. But I can't steal. At least. Not until I liberate K. kind of ready to liberate the area. Who can sell me something? I can learn murder. Where's Loris?
Teach me something about thievery.
You aren't ready for that.
So you can only teach me Master Thief, okay. The Alchemist Rings I will do later. Golden Plates for Loris I will do later. And the first Paladin's Helmet I will do later. Due to the fact that if I get caught, then I'm pretty much screwed. However, I do want to complete them. So I'm gonna do them anyways. Fuck it. Let me at least sleep till midnight. That makes things a lot easier. The secret Mirzo. I'm pretty sure I talked with the orc commander about it. Let me check.
What is it?
Yeah, I did. Why isn't it completed yet? This is kind of confusing. Let me doubly check.
Stop! You are wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe a word of it. Dirty thief!
Yeah, see, that's what I was afraid of. I pickpocket one guy and they instantly, you know, make things difficult, so... So I cannot complete those quests yet until I am fine with being caught and kicking their asses. Not killing them, but kicking their asses. Which I only will be when I have liberated Vanguard's capital and got myself my Orc Commander outfit. But I will still complete them if possible, and if not, there is always a second and third path where I can complete them. Let me quickly check Sylvan again. Only killing. Well then, this area is pretty much done. Alright, so this is pretty much about the end of the episode. Let me sell some stuff. And then
show me your goods
for the next episode where we're gonna liberate Vanguard's capital together with Lee.
Show me your goods.
Now, if I wasn't caught by this guy with thieving, then I might have been able to get all the things that I needed, but I was stupid enough to get caught. But doesn't really matter, you know, either way. All the quests will be completed throughout the three paths, because even in this path, I will not be able to complete all the quests. due to decisions, sides that you join, etc. Don't need Army of Fear, don't need Cure Poison anymore, don't need Flaming Sword or Flame Wheel, whatever it was. Wave of Fire, probably. Ready make poison. Still haven't found a recipe for poison, so I'm gonna sell them. You know, I need the gold for armory collecting. Because I might now look like I'm a rich guy, but trust me, one armor, the heavy armor of Nordmar soldiers will cost me 120,000, another 64,000 for the medium version, and then I still need to chew the medium and the heavy armor of the nomads. So, you know. It's gonna be an expensive little ride. Well, expensive little collectible, but... Ah, I did it again. There we go.
Show me your goods.
13,000. No, I don't think I need ice wolf skins anymore, so I will sell them. Let me also sell those poison blabbers, don't need them. The wolf skins, I don't need them. The stingers, I don't need. Right, so now 221,000. Alright, so, let me teleport to Vanguard, the capital city, and then finish the episode, and in the next episode we're gonna take over Vanguard. So let's quickly talk with the king.
Bad news. I'm no longer prepared to take a risk. Everyone who is suspected of being involved in this will be killed. Just you wait.
Wait, what? No, you won't. I'm just running away to get to Lee.
I'll tear you apart!
I'll tear you apart!
Because I need this to be done with Lee. To make it look legit.
It for you. There you are.
Are you ready?
Yes. Let's go and kill the king.
Next episode, my friend. Next episode. Will they follow me entirely to here? Nah. Alright, anyways, guys. I want to thank you guys for watching and If you like what you see, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and if you do, hit the notification bell. And feel free to leave both positive and negative comments behind. Thumbs up, thumbs down, whatever you think it is worthy of giving. And I hope to see you guys in the next episode, where we're gonna teach the king a lesson. So see you guys next time.